My name is José Manuel Blanco, and I am an undergraduate of Electrical Engineering, and I'm doing my senior project in CSU. Yeah, I've been studying in Spain for 5 years, and I have been in Colorado State University for 7 months, but I think that there is a huge difference because in my home university of Spain, all the things that you mainly like studying the theory and all these things, you also are in the lab, but it's not so much. And here, doing my senior project, I've been all the time in the lab, so I prefer being in the lab because you see what real things you could measure and do things. So I prefer being in the lab than studying half.
El departamento de Electrical Engineering me parece que es muy bueno en el tema de porque hacen mucha investigación. Tenemos nuestros propios equipos que podemos realizar las muestras que necesitamos, podemos medir todo lo que necesitamos y hacemos nuestros propios equipos para poder luego utilizarlos en la investigación. O sea, me parece que es muy buena idea utilizar tus propios conocimientos para luego ponerlos en los proyectos.
My main goal of the project is to measure the losses of different thin films that we make in the spectrum machine. So we use a titanium sapphire laser and then a random cavity mirror with high refractance mirrors, and then we put our samples inside these cavity mirrors and we measure the decay time of different thin film losses. So we analyze them and we can obtain the different losses made in different conditions.
Yo soy ingeniero de telecomunicaciones y mi compañero es físico. Pues tenemos diferentes puntos de vista en diferentes cosas. Entonces, en cosas acerca de circuitos electrónicos y más así referente a mi titulación, pues yo soy el que les enseño un poquito. Y cuando es en el tema de física, cosas de láser y así un poquito más, pues él es el que me enseña a mí.
The advisor is Carmen Menoni, and we work together to make these thin film losses. So every time that I have some doubts or I need something to know about it, so I ask her. So she's always helping me in every time. So. Yeah, on weekends I usually go hiking or playing football, and during the winter I have been snowboarding and skiing, so that's my favorite sport, and I usually go every weekend.
Yo aconsejaría a toda la gente que le guste la investigación. Me parece que el departamento de ingeniería eléctrica es un buen departamento para realizar investigación, y aconsejo a todos los que se quieran unir que vengan a este departamento.
CSU has a lot of multicultural people, so you can meet people from everywhere, from every place. So I think it's a good thing to have to be involved with different people, with different countries. So I will tell every people to come here and enjoy their stay.